Okay.
Perhaps we can gain an insight into the way this whacked human social hierarchy functions. Crypto, the first thing you should do is take a human disguise. In this mission, it's vital you remain completely incognito. If your true form is seen by anyone,
why scrape dirt like you off of my shoes every morning?
Scan any humans you find. They might be able to tell you where the mayor is located.
Watch it!
Ow!
They don't even stop.
I don't know.
Thing is, it didn't even hurt me.
So this is what
Elliot. God damn it! Get out of my way.
Desperation. Thanks a lot, you limey bastard.
The sexiest word in the English language? Tupperware.
I got married yesterday, and now I have the 7-minute itch. And I want to scratch it, baby. Yowza, yowza.
There seems to be a human social ritual in progress. Perhaps we can discover what's going on by scanning them.
The youth of this town need an outlet for their frustration. God, please, asexual fun. Yep, this pool party is just a ticket.
This mayor is pathetic. So is this pool party.
Drop it!
I'm investigating! Good work, Crypto. Unfortunately, you seem to have awakened the local constabulary. Be on your guard. You need a new weapon to handle the Santa Modesta police. So I'm unlocking your destructo mesh. Try it out now on the fire.
Ah, my favorite weapon in the game.
Suspicious activity reported
in the area. Put
me down,
Rachel. Oh, God. God
damn. Well, that was easy.
Hitman,
we're go for phase one. Our guys inside the station, just waiting for the word. And the tape in the briefcase, all queued up. Subliminal TV messages, what'll Majestic think of next?
Search me.
You know what a rhetorical question is.
Not a clue.
Come on.
Those
black suits again. What's a majestic?
I'm not certain, but it gives me an idea.
Wait, let me grab something to write with.
If our plan is to succeed, simply reading human minds will be insufficient. We must control them. Ease the harvesting of their brain stems, grease the wheels, so to speak.
Sounds like a gas. Have we good?
I believe your Evangar friends have provided us direction.
Jetpack stays on!
Human mind control. Apparently, a human scientist is waiting at the TV station.
The TV station?
He's an expert on the human brain. His name is... Slivianst. I want you to go to the TV station and scan Slivianst.
Slivianst? Oh, Josh, did you know the voice of Pox voice is Zim?
Who?
Invader Zim.
I don't know what that is.
How can you not know what Invader Zim is?
I don't know what that is.
How dare you?
I'm not old.
You're so even that old, dude.
I'm 3 years younger than you.
Signals to control their own people. By transmitting signals from this station, they hope to make the human population paranoid and aggressive. Huh? Well, more paranoid and aggressive. I suggest we beat Majestic at their own devious little game. We'll broadcast our own very special episode. A mind control transmission from... All right, here's the plan. We're going to use this television thingy ourselves to subjugate humanity to the indomitable will of the Furon Empire!
Just gotta wait for Potts to stop talking.
If you can bend the antennae in the direction of the mothership, they'll be in the perfect position to receive my Furon mind control transmissions. That's the good news. The bad news is, for complex and highly technical reasons, you have only 3 minutes. If you cannot align the antennae, very bad. Now, get up there and bend some rabbit ears.
We were having a perfectly good fight. Mono, pocket.
Dude, Invader Zim was around back in 2004.
Please come out. You're hurting my friend. I've never seen this show.
It's on Nicktoons. You should watch it sometime.
You criminals are looking freakier every year.
Your mom used to watch Invader Zim.
You coward!
You're almost done, Crypto. Oh, I'm in awe of your sheer cerebral virility. Silver stud, you.
What the fuck? Stop flirting, Fox. I don't want your green, shriveled up penis.
They don't have genitalia, remember?
I know. I don't want your strap on. I mean, not me,
Yeah, they don't have genitalia.
Beginning
so.
Neuron signal downing successful. Oh, this is smashing. Alright, I'm increasing power. Wait! Crypto! This signal is too strong! Humans are weak! Their minds can't take that kind of output! Quickly, Crypto! You've got to bend the antennae before they...
Snack time. Dude, a year ago, I did this mission in a video, and I just destroyed everything in my path afterwards.
Snack time.
After this mission ended, I just destroyed everything. Ah, there we go. Let's see what Pox has first.
Alien appraised it is. Good to go. Did you want it?
Did you want? No.
The next upgrade you get for the last upgrade for the disintegrator ray you get is 2,500 DNA.
Last mission of the episode.
I want you to collect any brain stems
that last mission for the episode. Or we could do another one since these missions weren't very long. They weren't very long, dude.
No.
Or I could just keep this wreck havoc.
Because we still need to do a fishing episode.
Oh yeah, for Twilight Princess.
Yeah.
These mines fire an electromagnetic pulse that disables your weapons and jetpack. Avoid the EMP mines if you can.
That's
right, big man.
go. What should we go fishing for? Reek fish? Or should we go?
Just go fishing.
For reek fish, where
it doesn't have to be for anything.
Where the Zors are from, the redfish, or
it doesn't have to be anything specific.
Or the regular fish from Link's home, from Link's home area.
It doesn't have to be anything specific, we just go fishing. And hopefully you fuck up. Cause I'm gonna see Link's face.
I should think there's a fishing contest in town.
Oh, cool.
I think. Yeah, I remember there being a fishing contest.
Awful president.
So is Donald Trump.
Actually, I think Trump's gonna do better than...
Donald Trump is already a terrible president. He just barely got in office and he's already terrible.
Ouch.
Just leave before you die.
I don't die that easily.
Sniper.
What the fuck? Well done, Crypto. Those brain stems should be more than sufficient for my research and testing purposes.
Majestic lesson number one, how to kill a hero.
Space creatures. I'm just gonna get 750 DNA so I can get the next upgrade. Oh shit!
Criminals are looking to trade here every year.
Please don't say I died. Oh shit. No.
Yeah.
Whoa, that was close. I almost died like twice.
Good deal.
Oh, no new upgrade? Oh, that's lame. I'm just missing the ion detonator.
Okay, I'm ending it.
Sonic Boom and the Quantum Deconstructor. Those are the four weapons I'm missing. Yeah, I'm done anyway.